All right, here's a good one. I'm on the 9th fret with my ring finger. Okay, so I'm just gonna slide up 2 frets on the G string right here, and then play this twice. And I just repeat that movement 3 times. Okay, then I'm gonna slide back. D string. Okay. You can use it for all kinds of fun stuff. Have fun.